the hell are you looking there?
You?
Of course not. The person next to you.
Yeah, you. Who else would I be talking to?
So, is there something on my face? Or why are you looking at me like that?
Okay. But it still doesn't explain why you're staring at me.
Yeah, whatever. Just get out of my way.
Thank you.
What the hell was that?
Oh. It's a you again.
Are you trying to follow me, you creep?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
Just stay out of my sight.
What is it with you that you can't just leave me alone?
You want to talk with me?
About what?
So, what is it?
Come on, I don't have the whole day to just stand here and wait for you to open your mouth.
Well, if there isn't anything, I'll keep going then.
You're asking me why I'm so cold towards you.
Shouldn't it be quite obvious?
No.
Well, just simply put, I just don't like you at all.
Happy now?
Hey, let go of me! You have no rights to just drag me into some dirty closet.
Why the hell did you drag me into this dirty janitor's closet?
You really are weird.
Oh, so now you're hurt that I called you weird.
Boo-hoo, I hurt your little feelings.
I really don't care.
Just let me go, this is very unpleasant.
Well, great. This is just what I needed.
Well, what does it look like?
The door is locked.
Well, just great. My phone is out of power. This dude couldn't have been any worse than
this happens.
Yeah, I was supposed to have plans, but I guess we're going to be stuck here until tomorrow. And I'm assuming that you don't have your phone here with you either.
Of course not. You wouldn't dare to violate the campus rules.
What do you think you're doing?
No. I'm not shivering.
What are you talking about?
Hey, get away from me!
Fine, I'll take your sweater if that's the way I get you to shut up.
I wanted to say that I'm sorry.
I know I shouldn't have treated you like that. You have always just shown me kindness, and I've just responded to it with coldness. You know, I have always had issues with people who show kindness towards me. It's mostly because of past trauma. But I guess I've learned from you that not all people are like that. And that there are actually pretty decent people who actually want to be nice. So, I really hope you can accept my apology and maybe we could become friends or something. Why am I suddenly apologizing from you? I guess I realized that I have been like a total jerk towards you, and that I shouldn't have treated you the way I have treated you. Oh, you accept the apology, but don't want to be friends. Well, that's understandable when thinking about how I have treated you. What? You would like to be more than friends? Oh, I'd never expected this. But I guess we could be more than friends, if we were to build this relationship between us further. You know, like, get to know each other better and, start off as friends. Yeah, that sounds really good, right? Okay, let's just see what time brings to us.